a time-lapse recording of a drawing I did of the Venus of Willendorf, one of my favorite sculptures from 25,000 years ago in clay. It's only about, I believe it was terracotta. It's only about 5-6 inches high. Remember, the abstract nature of reality is the source of beauty.